Clearly, this is the most violent story in the collection. To get off topic for 1 second, the title of the collection, Alcoholics Anonymous, has confused some people. I'd like to quickly explain that it is about the idea of sharing stories of your life anonymously. You can be a different person for an hour, one, two, three, four times a week. I'm not sure if people who go to those meetings are being truthful. That's why I feel as if I can tell a story with parallels to my own life that isn't truthful at all. Again, the family dog shows up here, and I have a very strained relationship with the idea of owning a pet. We did not have pets in my village. The concept was completely foreign to me. That people would keep animals in their house is still something that I truly do not understand. So I sacrificed the dog as a symbol of this conflict in my heart. I don't wish true harm on any animals, to be honest. This story, of course, is also about my brother and his death. But I think that's fairly obvious, given the content.